and I'm a 10th grade personal finance teacher at Monroe Comprehensive High School in Albany, Georgia. Let's go, Golden Tornadoes! I know last year was anything but ordinary, and that you worked harder than you ever thought possible to help your students cross the finish line. But guess what? You did it! Now it's time to celebrate our success and get ready for another year. Come on, I know the perfect place to get started. Beginner level training on Office 365 apps like Microsoft Teams and PowerPoint are a great way to warm up for those first few weeks of classes. Or you can dive right into new PD courses on topics like reading progress, STEM, and blended learning. All the resources you see here are completely free for educators. Plus, Microsoft updates content throughout the year. So whether you're looking to build new skills or brush up on the basics, you know everything is relevant and reflects the latest improvements. One last thing. If you follow me on social media, you might know that in addition to being an educator, I'm also the coach of our cheerleading team. So I've come prepared to put a little pep in your back to school prep. Ready? Okay. Get up off your feet, cause teachers can't be beat. We're sharper than a pencil, strong like glue. And you know, we love what we do, so let's get loud. Jump up and cheer, cause back to school is almost here. Nice job, team. Let's get out there and give it our all this year. To explore free teacher trainings and PD opportunities covered in this episode, check out the links in the description below. And if you're thinking about joining our MIE community this year, consider this your sign to get started. It's fun, free, and full of educators just as excited for back to school as you are. See you next time. Oh, and make sure to like and subscribe to show our office hours team some love.